I've never seen this picture before. Is this from the time you lived in Hidden Pines?
This is real.
Her spouse was caught next to the dead pine.
This must have been taken right after we moved into the new house there. It wasn't all beer and bonbons back then, I can tell you that.
I guess you're finally old enough to hear the story from the ground up. Who would you like to start? To get away from the stress of big city living. The decision to move to Hidden Pines was easy. It's a small town where everyone knows each other.
This is the last box. Once again, I sincerely apologize for being late.
We had just arrived and were planning our perfect life when we received an unexpected letter.
The moving car.
Don't worry, hon.
All right.
Thank you.
Move along, people.
Honey, meet me at the police station right away. I'm innocent.
The police station is in the town square.
I just saw.
I'm really the police station is at the
thank you.
During the war, every ship anchored in hidden pines. All those things. But that's another story.
Come on in. Oh, that has the so this cake.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. I was about to lose my mind. We don't have much time after I look.
Caesar, no. So you're just...
Welcome, neighbor.
Hey, William. Elmer's here.
Excuse me.
As you fa-
Shut the door.
Kind of. Excuse me, Mrs. Green.
You frightened me. Oh, yeah. Akara, don't be even this.
should have known. Don't trust anyone.
Mrs. Greenwald!
Dorothy! No!
See if you can...
Your spouse's personal effects are on that desk.